it's rogue. And in case you didn't know, there is double XP on dailies until, I think, the 26th of January. I agree, it's not an humongous amount of blood points, but it's still something, and it's gonna help you with your grind. My daily today was a Xenomorph daily, and I think it's no secret that I'm not the most cracked Xenomorph in the entire world. Still, I enjoy him from time to time, and I was like, yeah, you know what, I'm gonna do this one. I faced this team that really highlighted all of my flaws, and they actually died. they blundered super hard in endgame, because I think when someone plays as poorly as I did during this match, you tend to not think that maybe that's because they are trying to do stuff with a killer they're not familiar with anymore or have never been familiar with. You tend to forget that they could bring it back at any time if they, you know, have the game sense, the hours, the skill to actually do so. And that's exactly what happened. And let me tell you that one of the aces was really not happy about that and had some salt to give me in endgame. So here's the clip of the endgame and the endgame chat. I know what I can do, I know I can play a killer, and I know how I can play seriously. So imagine my joy when in the next match where I was playing the same killer because my challenge was not done, I actually found the same exact ace. And karma stroke hard.
Yeah. I keep the cameras.
I lost him. I can break or some shit.
Thank you.
want is 5.